This quick video is about how to turn off SOS option on iPhone 11. Sometimes you can see the SOS option on top of the screen. It's accidentally stuck on the SOS mode. You can see the SOS option on turn off page. Okay, if your iPhone was stuck on your SOS mode means, first way, just restart your iPhone 11. To restart your iPhone 11, quickly press and release volume up button, down button and hold side button until you see the Apple logo. Just hold. Yeah, release that. Yes. Now check if the SOS mode was gone. If still it present means, just open your settings app. Scroll down and open general. Then scroll down to the end and tap transfer or reset iPhone. Now tap reset. Now here just tap network settings. Then enter your iPhone screen passcode. If you tap reset network settings, then your saved Wi-Fi password and those things network settings was resetted. It doesn't delete your photo, video or anything. After that, surely your SOS mode was gone. And this is how you can fix SOS mode on iPhone 11. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.